The smart satellites. Satellites are a combining of technologies. They have revolutionized our world by accelerating the expansion of telecommunication and by enabling the GPS and weather service development, among others. Extensive research around the world aimed at increasing their capacities and reducing their costs simultaneously. Why creating a smart satellite? Nowadays, launching satellites into space costs more than $25,000 per kilogram. Thereby, developing always lighter satellites is the crux of space exploration. Hence, we decided to propose a satellite using smart hinges rather than mechanical ones to reduce its weight. Moreover, due to the large amount of artificially created objects that have already been launched into space, we have made the choice of reusing the solar panels as the lifetime is longer than the one of the payload. The proposed solution offers an interface between the payload and the solar panels. By following different idea generation methods, we have been able to identify many innovative functions and solutions and put them into practice by designing different pre-concepts using origami principle. We have kept the best solutions, identify which kind of design will be the more convenient in order to finally lead to a final concept. Then, we began to apply the different methods proposed by project lifecycle management. Firstly, the skeleton approach has been used to define design intents and enable scan model to be parameterized. We have next been able to build the assembly sequence with the UTBM software named Pegasus to establish the manufacturing process of assembly. Moreover, the design for assembly and design for manufacturing methods gave us an idea about the feasibility of our concept. We have finally been capable of designing a CAD model and also a render model.